Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay, bow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay. Yo, 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 it's Planet Paperboy with another video, man. Part 17, yo, part 17. Let's get right into it.
It's kind of an odd one. I was looking to get a double up of my Mysterio, you know, the glow in the dark Walmart version. I ended up picking this one up, but after I picked up, I noticed it doesn't have a glow-in-the-dark sticker on it. I thought it was just maybe they forgot the sticker or whatever, because this one obviously has it. But this one does not glow-in-the-dark, which is messed up. So I decided on keeping it because, I don't know, maybe it's a mistake or something like that. I think it's just a common with a Walmart sticker, but still very odd. But Mysterio shows up for a third time in my collection. Maybe because of typo, who knows. But yeah, that's the glow-in-the-dark one. And that's same Walmart one that's supposed to glow in the dark, but it doesn't. And there's the comments, so I don't know.
All right, next up, we have Mr. Bob Wiley, the What About Bob Wiley Walmart exclusive. I'm a sucker for a Walmart exclusive. I just need the local Bob, which is very easy to find. You know, get them for like $5. But I saw this at Walmart because they were doing like a, you know, Bill Murray special. They had all these movies here, and I figured why not pick this one up also, the one when he's hanging off the boat. I'm sailing. Very good movie. You gotta watch this movie if you haven't. What about Bob? All right. If you haven't seen Beetlejuice, I advise you to stop this video right now and watch that movie. It's a pretty good movie. It's one of my favorite movies of all time. And here is Adam. Monster Adam, of course, when he's trying to scare everybody out the house. Spoiler alert, but I'm not gonna give you any more spoilers than that. Hopefully a lot of you have seen this movie, because it is a classic. Keeping up with the Beetlejuice trend, we have Barbara here. Also her version of what she was trying to do to scare people. And there's a pop. Pretty weird pop, but I like it. If you've seen the movie, man, you'll know exactly what's going on with this person and her mouth being all wide open and stuff. And this pop has some weight to it, which I like. It's kind of heavy. Ish. Sorry, Barbara. I could have filmed my reaction when I saw this sitting on the shelf. I'm telling you, I would have to censor it. But this is the Joker from The Dark Knight. Yeah, I know. From 2018, I was pretty shocked to find this in the wild. Yes, I kid you not. It's not fake. It's definitely real. And it's from 2018. Got it for retail. Pretty dope. The Heath Ledger Joker is definitely one of my favorites. Not my favorite. Jack Nicholson is my favorite, but this is definitely number two. They didn't have that bank robber Joker because I know it's worth a lot, but I'm hoping to find that one day. Hoping to get it one day. One day. You never know. We got another Walmart exclusive. This is the Peter Venkman from Ghostbuster Walmart exclusive. Now, I bought this because he just looks kind of weird with the... It's marshmallow all over him. I know that, guys, because I have seen Ghostbusters. But still, it don't look like marshmallow. It looks kind of suspect. And I ain't going to say what it looks like, but it just looks very, very suspect. That's the box. And I pretty much get it because it's an exclusive from Walmart, and it's not on the back of the box other than the picture. So I like the ones that's kind of exclusive like that. That's, you know, not pictured on the back of the box, and that's kind of his own thing. And that's Peter Venkman. We have another Joker pop. This one's from Suicide Squad. There's the other one up there with the tuxedo. That was a Hot Topic exclusive. This one I just got from a really cool seller online. And actually, no, I got this in the wild. Excuse me. Yeah, I got this in the wild, which is dope. How much did I pay for it? $12.99. It was pretty cheap. But I didn't have a big problem with Jared Leto's Joker. The movie just kind of sucked. But I thought he did an okay job, and I would like to see all the uncut footage they had of him. Last but not least, we got another Thanos pop. This one is Thanos while he's in the garden, I guess before he gets his hand chopped off, which I got up there somewhere. I don't know where it is. But, yeah, I was kind of iffy about getting this, but I don't know. I like Thanos. I might as well. But I think it's kind of stupid. They got Thanos in the garden. Thanos, after he got his hand chopped off in the garden, what's next? Like, Thanos taking a crap. Thanos taking a piss, you know, Thanos taking walks down the beach. Like, come on, give me a break. But he's Thanos and he's the man. He got the Infinity Gauntlet there, and I'm like, why not? I got them all. Well, all the normal
Avenger Thanos once, of course. All right, there you have it. That is the end of episode 17, guys. If you guys watched all these episodes, yo, kudos to you, man. I appreciate you guys coming along for the ride. Leave me a comment. Hit the like button if you can. And I'll see you next time on Planet Funko Pop. This is Planet Paperboy. And the next video is chapter 18. 18, man. See you later.